Now I'm going to test the voltage drop on the starter motor with the starter pushed in.